contracts are hidden as an HR expense in the Transtar books. It's true. I do solve people problems. Your workmates hiding in the cargo bay are going to suffocate in a few minutes. Maybe you can save them, but you'll have to come out of the walls, Rat. Life support. The clock is ticking.
Morgan! Does cut off oxygen to the cargo bay. There's nothing I can do from here, and none of the doors are responding. Atmosphere controls are in life support. If you can help, do it quick. Or this is the last time we'll be talking.
Miss Elazar is right to be alarmed, though her assessment is mistaken. Dahl is manipulating the oxygen and nitrogen mixture. With nitrogen flooding into the atmosphere, anyone in the cargo bay will asphyxiate far more quickly than had he simply cut the oxygen. I suspect they'd already be dead if Dahl weren't trying to use them to manipulate you.
Thank you. Coordinates can't complete. More specimens required.
God, suspicious ping that echo data! Firing!
Dr. Yu? Dr. Igwe? We have the subject, Tao. His life signs are stable. Thank you. We are prepping him in the neuromod division now. Come as soon as you can.
Standing down.
Questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable.
Looking for echo contacts.
Scanning target. Insufficient target. Detected. Standing down. Structural upgrades detected. Thank you.
Inspector, your suit integrity is compromised. Inspector, job done.
Anyone, but I am dead in the water. Repeat, I have zero engines. I'm drifting. God damn it, Steve, answer your transcript. All right. Shit. Investigating cabin.
port. Repairs needed. Please contact a qualified engineer. Over.
I can help you.
Sidearm. If all clear, I will attempt to EVA to an airlock.
Contact a qualified engineer.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
Suit integrity damaged. Inspecting. Your suit suffered some wear and tear. I'll fix that. Job done.
insufficient time.
Talos. Dinner is served in the cafeteria from 6 to 8 p.m.
Material inconclusive. Logging calibration request.
Thank you. Neuroimaging shows your mental resources are broken. This should help. You should feel more alert.
My conference room. Yes. I was just about to call you. All I see is a dot.
Yes, that's right. It's the calibration system for the new touchscreen. You only have to run it one time.
Are you kidding me? Just follow the dot. When it turns green, touch it. It should... Damn it, Calvino. I do not have time to play sing-along with your bouncing ball.
I'll call you back.
Dr. Gear.
Target, no AP material detected.
Dr. Yu, Morgan. I was afraid you wouldn't make it. The subject, Dahl, has been secured. I believe I've isolated the correct neuromod. It is essential we say as little as possible of what has happened on the station and focus on the situation. Dahl, if memory serves, should resort to field training and react accordingly. He was never one to question orders. Ready when you are, Morgan. Remember, if this works, say nothing. When extracted, Dahl's memory should revert back to the inception date, and he should forget his assignment here. If you're worried about the Geneva protocols, you have my word. I will say nothing about who performed the procedure. I am at risk as well, you know. Dr. Yu? Ready when...
What? Who are you? Morgan? Your father's been asking about you. And Alex. I was supposed to report to him about her retrieval after modding up. Where am I? Why am I restrained?
Commander. Dog. I am Dr. Igwe, chief physician here.
I've seen your face in the company directory. Alex's pet. The discredited parapsychologist.
Commander Dahl, you've suffered a severe head injury as a result of a crisis here on the station. We need to evacuate at once, but we couldn't leave without you. Are you able to pilot a shuttle?
What? Yes, of course I can pilot. Wait, what emergency? Is this Argus installation? Where's Casper?
I'm afraid there's no time to explain. We need to get to the shuttle bay and prepare for departure. Transstar mandate. Dr. Yu can confirm.
Of course. Morgan, you look like shit. All right, let's get Daddy's precious child off the station, or Transstar will blackbox me.
Just need to check your vitals. Wouldn't want our pilot to faint.
There's nothing wrong with me.
We'll meet you there, Morgan.
It's by design that I can predict what you're going to do fairly often. And yet, this turn of events with Dahl... I'm impressed and surprised you've managed to find a way to get remaining crew off the station.
Lead the way,
this
you'll
is...
catch on.
This is Dr. Calvino. Ah, well, I suppose you've turned in, or you're ignoring me. I just want to... Well, I will be a little late for my shift tomorrow, but, the first thing in the morning, I want you to put together a new micro-lens array. But the old one is... it's garbage. And get what you need from the machine shop. And if Clive is being an ass, just take it from the supply closet when he's not looking. We're not supposed to know the code, but, I'm sending it to you anyway.
Thank you.
Echo contacts. Contact! Going to kill you.
Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down.
Attention. Station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Please contact a qualified engineer.
Perhaps the coral is a kind of reservoir of all the energy the Typhon have been accumulating.
Morgan. Are you trying to flirt with me?
The system operations insufficient time and material. Standing down.
All systems operation.
Submitted.